Senate Democrats laid down a marker today in advance of the governor's budget speech tomorrow, saying any attempt to save money by cutting back on the state's contribution to the pension system is unacceptable.
So before you look to take pensions away from people and cut pensions, which the average pension is roughly $30,000 for a worker when they retire, you have to look at finding ways of revenue. It's not picking the pockets of the pensioners.
Under the 2011 Pension Reform Act, state workers are paying 25% more into the system. The retirement age went from 62 to 65, and there are no more cost of living increases. In return, the Christie administration agreed to a 7-year phase-in of a full state contribution into the pension funds. Now, in year 4, that amount has grown to $2.4 billion, and the governor hinted in his State of the State address last month it may be time to shift some of that money to other priorities.
We made a commitment, we made a promise, and that cannot be violated. Workers are paying more for health care, they're paying more for their pensions, and we're going to live up to our obligation.
The governor's office said today Sweeney is misinterpreting the governor's words and is dealing in red herrings. We asked a Republican member of the Assembly Budget Committee for his opinion.
Well, I think it's important that we make the full contribution, and I think the governor's budget tomorrow hopefully will address that situation. I'm sure it will.
With revenues in the current budget year running $400 million below projections and $130 million anticipated from internet gaming falling way short, the Democrats say the governor faces difficult decisions.
You got a billion-plus problem on our hands. So there needs to be a plan tomorrow of how we're going to fix this.
Sweeney said he won't pass a budget at all unless the pensions are fully funded.
The only commitment we had was that we would make our payment. And I'm telling you, it's you know, you don't want to threat and you don't want to do that stuff. But when we're sitting there listening that I want to do all these other things, but I have to make this pension payment. Yeah, we made a promise. And that's a promise I can't break.
So the first thing we'll be looking at tomorrow is the governor fully funding the pensions. The next thing, will he propose a tax cut in light of all this budget pressure? Asked about that today, Sweeney said, "You gotta be kidding me." At the State House, I'm Michael Aaron, NJTV News.